Hello, I am Dr. Kodlady Surendra Shetty, Consultant Spine Surgeon at Spine Care and Ortho Care Hospital, Magdi Road, Rajajinagar, Bangalore. Like any bone, degenerated discs or degenerated joints will develop spur. This spur can be developed not only in the spine, it can be developed in the knee, in the ankle, everywhere it can be developed. It is spur is a sign of chronic pressure effect on the adjacent joint. So in case of spine, it is the disc. So the chronic strain on the disc can produce a spur. Spur is nothing but weakening of the bone. So the symptoms depend upon where exactly is the spur. For example, in the spine, if it is along the anterior, that is the front side of the spine, it may produce little bit decrease in the movements, but usually it does not produce much of the pain. But when it is on the posterior, that is on the back side of the vertebral body, it can press upon the nerves because the nerves are there along the posterior, along the back of the vertebral body. So there it can press upon the nerve and produces various types of symptoms, including paralysis. So depending upon where exactly is the spur, the treatment depends. If there is not much of symptoms, just simple exercises can prevent the further progress of the disease. Or if there are more symptoms like spinal cordal paralysis or such things, then we have to do surgical treatment.